Here we got a Flexi Rex that I printed off of Thingiverse from Dr. Lex, link in the description. But it's got these hinges, which he's made stronger for the purpose of having kids play with it, because the original was weaker. But what's neat is it's flexible, hence Flexi Rex, right? So there you go. There's the movement of it. It's a cute little dinosaur. Printed this with PLA that came with my Prusa i3 MK3S. I printed three of these out. Took about 7 hours or so, but pretty happy with the results.